An investigation is underway to figure out what caused a house fire that killed a child and adult in Ottumwa. It happened Saturday night on West Woodland Avenue. Neighbors say firefighters arrived in minutes and started breaking windows to get people out. They were unable to get to a child and an adult. Neighbors say the child was a three-year-old boy. The fire department has asked the state fire marshal's office to help investigate. This makes at least 31 deaths from fires in Iowa this year.